What is up, you guys? It has been 2 weeks. I think I forgot to upload a video last week. But anyways, yeah. So as you can see, I did a different angle. So this is the front of my room. My bed faces this way. Normally, I am on this side recording from my window, but I decided, you know what? I need to switch it up a bit. I feel like this way makes it look a little bit better. I'm still filming on my iPad, of course, so it's still a weird video, I guess. I don't know. I need to get a good camera. But anyways, so, I don't know how many of my Facebook friends follow me, or my Instagram, or Snapchat, or TikTok, but if you're subscribed to me, you already know that, well, y'all don't know, but, y'all know but don't know, so y'all do not know what this video is going to be about, but y'all know what it was going to be about. So you know the subject I'm going to be talking about, basically. So, today's subject, crushes, but before I get into that, I want to say that these couple of weeks are going to be a little bit more hectic. I might skip this next Monday due to the fact that in San Antonio, there's fiesta going on, working in a hotel where we were bought out by a big group. Doesn't really help that the big group is a big part of fiesta, so I'm not sure if I will be uploading a video next week or what's going to be happening, but I will do my darn bestest to try. I have to show off my fiesta medals. But anyways, let's get back to it. Crushes. So, I mean, everybody has had, everyone has had or will have a crush at some point in their life. You can have more than one, you can have one, you can have 10, you can have a million. I mean, it's like Man Crush Mondays and Woman Crush Wednesdays. But anyways, so, everybody has a crush. And finding things out about crushes are like, is weird. So, especially when you're like, have low self-esteem like me, and you already know that you're not that great looking, but you still want a chance, but that is what it is. So anyways, when you find out something about your crush, a crush, one of your millions of crushes, I don't know what crushes are like anymore. Anyways, so when you find something out about your crush, and then you realize, oh, hey, that's cool. Well, there goes my chances. I actually just posted two pictures on my Instagram. I don't know if y'all follow me on Instagram, but my Instagram link is at the bottom. Same thing with my TikTok, Snapchat. I don't remember what else I put on there. But, I had put a picture of me with my glasses and my blue shirt that says single AF, and it said, and my post said, when you realize something about your crush, but you already knew they were out of your league anyways, and then right after that picture, I posted another picture of me without my glasses, lifting up my shirt because I have been working out, it's not noticeable, I'm skinny as fuck, I hate my metabolism. And of course I'm not really wearing pants, I'm just wearing my underwear. And then in the second sentence it says, then you realize that you've been working out and you're happy with how you look. Then you realize that you've been working out and you're starting to feel good about yourself. There are plenty of fish in the sea. So this is what I wanted to talk about. There are plenty of fish in the sea. So, yeah, my crush may not be my crush anymore. My crush. So I'm still gonna find him attractive. So now he's just eye candy, and which isn't bad either. I mean, you can still stare at your crush. Well, not don't stare at your crush and be weird about it. Be like, oh yeah, he's really cute today. He's really handsome today. Or she, I am not trying to be gender specific. Or they, pronouns people. But yeah, so just respect each other's pronouns before I continue. I'm not trying to offend anybody. But yeah, so it's like, it doesn't really matter because there are plenty of fish in the sea. Besides, somebody else might find you very attractive. And that person might be attractive as well, and you can find somebody a lot better. I mean, you just never know nowadays, especially with everybody being gender fluid, which I still have no clue how that works. But that means to each their own. Me, I'm a gay with a broken gaydar. Yeah, figure that one out. Thought somebody was straight and they weren't straight. And they had a really flamboyant voice. It was really weird because I grew up with straight friends who had flamboyant voices and would hit on me. So I think that messed with my head. But anyways, back to the subject. Sorry, brain fart. So if you find something out about a crush, don't take it to heart. I mean, it's a crush. They don't know about your feelings because you haven't confessed. A crush is someone you have feelings for, or you think you have feelings for. You just find them attractive in general, and you can't confess those. That's what a crush is. And then, when you find out something about them, that crush either becomes more than a crush, just eye candy, or neither, I'm guessing. I mean, so you can still find them attractive, and then just be like, hey, we're cool. So yeah, I'm guessing that's a step down from a crush. Step up would be you start talking, and it can form a beautiful relationship. And then who knows? I mean, you never know. I mean, what if your crush is something completely different from what you thought it was? Like, what if he or she or they are a complete douche? Like, what if they're really sweet, and then you catch them on a bad day, or it's just a facade? I think that's the word I'm looking for. And, so then you have to deal with that, and that's not going to be fun, because they were like, oh, well, I thought you were somebody different, and now I realize that you're not. But, yeah. It really needs to, I don't know. Crushes, man. Crushes. I'm not talking about the soda. I wonder if they have a crush anywhere else. Because I know they don't have Faygo out here. They have Faygo in Indiana. But anyways, so yes, crush is a crush. It can come and go, just like people. The only difference between my situation right now and some other people's situation with a crush is that somebody's coming into town that I have had feelings for quite a while, since we first dated, and I don't know what's going to happen. But it is what it is. And I can't change what's going on. Friends with friends, more than friends, more than friends. It's life. People come, people go. Some people stay for the rest of their lives. Feelings shouldn't get hurt because there are reasons for things happening. I mean, you can be hurt for a little bit, but don't let it control the rest of your life. But anyways, moral of the story is, I've said like a million times, a crush is a crush. And you'll be fine in the end, because no matter what, even if your crush finds someone else, or if your crush doesn't find you attractive and you still want to be friends, there can still be friends. There's probably still going to be someone way better out there. And if not, I mean, being single's not bad either. I mean, you can do what you want without having to worry about hurting somebody else's feelings in that sense. I can still go out and drink and hang around with my friends and be stupid, and I don't have to worry about somebody being all upset because I'm out till like 3 or 4 in the morning with my friends drinking. They're like, where are you? Why aren't you home yet? Blah, 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 blah. Although it would be nice to have somebody to cuddle with. But anyways, so that's my story for this Monday. I know it's late. I think I upload up 5 every day, so it should be fine. But anyways, yeah. Tell me your crushes stories. I know I didn't go into depth. I just said it's because I can't really go into depth, because if they watch this, then they know, and if they know, then everything hits the fan. But yeah, that's why I'm not giving dates or when I found this out or what it is, but it's a little upsetting, but at the same time I'm not upset. But anyways, that's my video for this Monday. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope that my sense of, I don't know what it's called. I hope my advice will sink in a little bit and help you realize that crushes come and crushes go, but no matter what, as long as you love who you are and you're being happy with who you are, that should be it, all that matters. But like I said, that's the end of the day. You guys, like this video, comment, subscribe, share. I know 3 people that watch my YouTube videos. I mean, hey, 3 is somewhere, right? As long as I keep uploading, maybe I'll get there one day. But yeah, I have to go buy my San Japan pass. It's gonna be out in about 3 hours. So I have to end this right now so I can finish editing and I can get ready to purchase my ticket, which is gonna be like $200 for a gold pass. So for those of y'all going to San Japan, I will see y'all there. Y'all have a great day, and I am out. Peace.